The Curious Mind of Benjamin Franklin.
I wonder what electricity is.
Oh, for the love of King George, stop wasting time. Electricity is just a party trick.
We'll see. Dear Pete, thanks for the electric tube. I'll play around with it and let you know what I find. Oh, I hope your plant experiments are going well. Ben. Dear Pete, here's some things I've done with electricity so far. Rang some bells, shocked dinner guests, killed a few chickens, killed one turkey, barely, and nearly killed myself. This is fun! More later, Ben. Dear Pete, here's a bit of a shocker. I suspect electricity and lightning might be the same thing.
Lightning is a manifestation of dark powers from the netherworld. You can smell the sulfur.
I doubt it.
Dear Pete, turns out electricity is a result of positive and negative charges balancing out. Also, I'm pretty sure clouds are electrified with the same stuff. Here's how I plan to prove it. P.S. Scratch that plan. I just thought of another way to prove it with a kite and a key. We'll let you know how that goes. If you want to read the original letters between Dr. Franklin and Peter Collinson, you can. And if you want to learn more about the playful experiments that electrified the world, visit pbs.org/Benjamin Franklin.